From what we saw of the early going, cameras had to be cut off after the second song at the request of Billy Joel's road crew, it was relatively clean inside, relatively trouble-free, possibly because of the security present, possibly because of the nature of the performer.